Okay, everyone, I'm back. Let's continue. No. No. Okay. Oh. Might have been that box back here. Let's go back to this place. Jump and jump. No, it's not the box, I don't think. The voice went silent. I opened all the things. Can I turn it again? Is it like a puzzle? Let's see. No. Okay. Maybe it's that flooded room down the ladder. Okay, easy does it. Alright. Don't want to fall again. Jump. How's my health? Alright. That's good for now. I need that lantern. No! Lantern, go away. I ain't scared. Let's go down the ladder. Yeah, that door was stuck. Yeah, water's gone. Now, logically... Oh, shit, there's gas. Nope. Let me in. Without... Oh, Jesus. Okay, not bad. What am I supposed to get? Can I go through here now? Is it open? No. I'm guessing the gas mask is in that room. Or right down the middle here. So many rooms, I don't know where to go. Okay, control room. Probably where I find the gas mask, or whatever it is that I need. Thanks everyone for watching, by the way. Give me a subscribe if you're having fun.
An old friend back in Algiers gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us? Didn't he want to come?
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we planned.
Where would that fit? Tinder box, take that. Sorry, I seem to have like the hiccups or something. Nah, I don't want to light that. I don't need it. Some U-shaped pop there. Another one. I'm trying to keep note of this because that's not a normal object I'd be picking up. So I figure it's to solve some puzzle. There's a page of something, but it won't let me read it. So Oh, and they glow blue. As if I didn't spot them. There's a wheel. Oh. Okay. Didn't give me time to decide, but don't be anything like a ghoul or something in one of these rooms. Check under the stairs. Good habit. Hasn't paid off, but may one day. Bunch of controls, but I don't know what they do, so I'm gonna keep going to see if I find like a diary note that tells me a little bit about them. At least it's well lit. There's another one of those U-joint things, a lot wider. Aha, see? Under the stairs. And kind of to the side of the stairs, but whatever. These are stuck. Okay. Is there another knob on this side? Yeah. Something starts chasing me. Pull that thing. There's nothing in any of these rooms though. What am I supposed to do? Okay. Those rods were stuck in position. Two in the middle up, two on the sides down. So I'm gonna make this one match. Let's see if that does it. It's not all the way down though. The other one was. No. You go back up. No. There we go. Somehow. What is this? Do I have to make the pipes fit those? Let's see. This one's kind of long. Right in the middle? Oh, okay. Alright. No big mystery there. Get in there. There's more openings than that, so I'm gonna go through, see if I can find some more pop. I don't see none. Go through all this, this guy's hard up for a gas mask. Where do you go? There? Oh, there's a note. Okay. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna skim it. You you guys read it. Okay, figured it out. Hold on. Okay, everyone, I'm back. Alright.
Is that you? What are you doing?
I should have got it. Come on, yo. Jesus. Whoa. Okay. There we go, I accidentally fixed it. Falls off. Use this. I looked it up. I know how to do that, but I fixed the thing all on my own. Give me some kudos. Just random guessing, yo. That one took forever. Gonna be a buttload of editing on that part. Really, yo. Calm down, please. Let's just give it a push with. Really? Okay, I'm gonna go down here, pick up some rocks, and throw at the thing. Ah! Missed. Gotta jump. Oh, give me a rock. Or a brick, or whatever. Jump! Throw! Stupidity, I swear. A couple bricks up here. Go. Good brick. Oh, the morgue. You know, all these ancient mansions ain't complete without a morgue or something.
Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded.
What?
The shadow. Let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men in there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.